Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
I have located the priest's signal. I will mark it on your HUD. There are two hell priests remaining. Thank you. Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of health priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain undamaged, but the orbit will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. betrayer's life signal is nearby. The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Arm modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher. Fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe. Salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect him, I believe, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression. Attention, all competent base personnel. Please destroy the slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
lock in signal now. Thank you.
Was it not the slave who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of ardent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
the heart of the net. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. In a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Ask not.
50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. Unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time, we'll need to find an alternate route. hide barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus is the headquarters of the Resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Yeah.
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Thank you.
doctor of healing and the tricks of the mind.
There is no place. entities shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Entry 006, February 9th, 2020.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Thank you.
The schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is fired.
Thank you.
Slayer.
The lost city of war. This was before your time in the settlements. The slip game will take you to settle a crime and freeze the time.
Thank you.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world. The legend is starting again. crucible blade is removed, Titan will rise. sentinel weapon and refined by their divine mind. It's destructive. Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Thank you.
soul extraction chamber.
Thank you.
supplies a portion of the resources that come from human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never proved its existence. Built by thieves, for a Maker could never set foot in Hell or even in Erda. Argent, certain prey. This machine was not made without Hell's knowledge. A demon struck by the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Maker siphon energy from the dead. It is an unholy thing. It cannot stand any longer.
Thank you.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see. Am I the father, Dr. Hagel?
We must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become. dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
portal and finish this fight. Thank you.